Come over, homie. Even though I didn't see him, I just need to knock that man out right there. The big ass suit. Yeah, Rambo style, bro. Got them bitches. Like that one. Like that one, people? You gotta like that one. The way I came in there, just like... Whew. I'm a stock guy that likes to kill everything. In my way. Like, no patience at all. Did I go down here? No. Where do I go? Oh. I open every fucking door. I don't like this map. Just to tell you the truth, people, I do not like this map. I like this map. This level. This level is annoying, to say the least. Cause I can't kill him. I can't kill him and I can't go. I didn't get caught, but shit, I always hated this one. Shut up, man.
Tracker's in place. Moving out.
Wait a second.
What?
I've been scrubbing the calls funneling through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Bring it to the west side. This is the other driver under the bridge.
Oh well. Leave all hunts hostile untouched. How am I supposed to go over there? Keep y'all in one fucking spot, bruh. Is this man glitching? He is glitching. Supposed to be standing on the rail, and yet he was. Glitching, lagging, whatever.
Free. If Sadiq is here, he's at the heart of the operation. That's right where you're headed.
That was the worst jump ever. If you know what I'm talking about. Sam, you good? Damn it. Did he fall? Oh, did he? Oh, that's nasty. He just fell straight down there.
Sam, I'm watching your vitals here. You're not looking so hot, man.
Yeah, I can tell. Good night, doggies. Oh, cut then. Stupid dog. I'm worried.
Breathing too much, bruh. Told you, don't smoke them shrooms. It's bad for your health.
Now you're struggling like snake on that freaking microwave.
Snake! Like CBR girls, bruh.
Crap. Wait, damn it, go straight. He did.
Not much of a welcome party. Did I give you an order?
I just fired.
Now you will never.
Oh, you tried to look more evil. Aye, Dr. Evil.
No religion here. So you still have friends in intelligence. Congratulations. Answer the question. Give up, and I may let you live. So what's your story? American, obviously. What's this?
Yeah. Because you're bald, bro. I have the dumbest reason to kill you.
You murder innocent people. Because your president sends men like you to countries where you don't belong. Gone to hell. Where's your team?
There goes the team. Jesus Christ. Oh no. Damn it, more y'all motherfuckers, bro. Alright, don't worry. What is the rolling dust for you, bro? Oh, damn. Damn, bro. Come on, man. We all friends. We all wear the, kind of wear the same suit. Always good. I am Sam. What the fuck are they shooting, bro? Damn it. Come on, open this damn door.
Clear. All clear. Grim, IR beacon out.
Chopper is on its way.
There's a knife.
Sam.
We could end this. We have to dig.
What do you want me to do?
Finish the job.
Nothing comes before that. Not me. Not you.
hunters howling.
So why was the standing here?
Because Grim doesn't buy that it's a ram?
Don't you have a systems calibration to run?
What?
Every time the engineers leave intel laying around, it's to set us up.
Could be Lee Pan. Sadiq wouldn't have been there if he were to come.
We can't be the reason the country gets into the wrong war.
Okay, that's not it. Let's see this guy. I think we can buy something from him.
Charlie?
Hey, you feeling okay?
Well, you're a lot better when people stop asking me if you're feeling okay.
Right. Yeah, obviously, because when I toke on some seriously toxic nerve gas and almost get murdered, I just walk that shit off.
Fine, Charlie.
Sarcasm.
Who said I was worried?
Let's customize our gear. The op suit. Really different color, just I don't really care. Purchase and equip. Purchase and equip. Purchase and equip. How about not stupid. Well, I guess so, not. Alright. I can't buy that, so. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. You're done for right now, and bye-bye.